An FNA in the context of pregnancy should not be an automatic, like immediate action. We need to remember that we're not managing a thyroid nodule, but a pregnant patient who has a nodule. Thyroid decision making is basically the cornerstone of patient centered care. It goes beyond a simple information exchange. Thyroid decision making has been noted to improve knowledge, improve satisfaction with a decision, and even improve engagement in the decision making. And it could be used either to discuss diagnostic decisions or even treatment decisions.